down. I relieve you of your command.
My own Knight Captain falls prey to the influence of blood magic. You all have. You're all weak. Allowing the mages to control your minds, to turn you against me. But I don't need any of you. I will protect this city myself.
You'll have to go through me.
And me.
Traitors! I'll have both your heads!
She's lost it, just like Bartrand.
Blessed are those who stand before the corrupt and the wicked, and do not falter!
Now we fight!
Alright. There we go.
Too slow! If we kill them, we get their stuff! You hit like my armor! Feeling a bit...
Your servant begs you for the strength to defeat this evil!
How come we can't attack? Now we can, wow. Nice jump there, buddy. Come on.
sooner rather than later.
Let's see, we've got something stronger. Elf potion. Then perhaps we could just simply go with that.
We're under attack! You won't be forgiven for this!
Gate guardian is that?
Not enough that they make innocent suffer. No! We must also have insult added to injury. Spare the mages. Give them freedom. And they would use it to tear down everything we hold dear. No. No, it cannot be allowed. I will stop it. Do you hear me, champion? I will defeat you.
I just need to move away from
them. Defend these mages. They are an insult upon all humanity. Defeated! Make her paid your humble servant!